Hi guys, I want to talk about some of the most greetings in Italian. When we use an informal speech, we say ciao means hi, hello or goodbye, because we say ciao when we meet someone and when we leave. But for a formal speech, we say buongiorno during the day, good morning, or buonasera in the evening, good evening. And when we leave, we say arrivederci or arrivederla, which is more formal. Arrivederci is goodbye. Or we can also say a presto, see you soon. In addition, we say buona giornata, have a nice day, or buon pomeriggio, good afternoon, or buonanotte, good night. If you want to try a trial lesson, don't hesitate to book it on Anfi. Looking forward to hearing from you. Ciao!